Hey guys, and welcome to the start of a brand new Let's Play series. This one is for The Sims 2 in the Super Collection. It's newly downloaded. So yes, we're going back to the Simverse. Only this time we're gonna run a prequel run. Now, who remembers this classic opening? Yeah, we don't need to look at that, because that's not what you're here to see, is it? So, I think I'm going to go into Pleasant View. Oh, this is so nostalgic. I remember having this game when I had an old PC laptop. Yeah, it's just flooding back the memories. Would you look at that? Oh. Well, not for now. Okay, so these houses already have people living in them. Well, before we do that, okay, so let us now go I'm gonna go and create a new family and try and move them into one of the empty lots. So, yeah, there you go. And now we add obviously I'm a bloke, so I need a male head. My eyes are brown. Well, no. Not a nose that ridiculously big. My mouth. What do you think I'm making myself into here? A clown? Hey! It's taken shape nicely. Alright, let's choose my formal suit. Let's have this one. And that looks like a good pajama suit. My swimwear? Looking good, sir. Okay. Nice. Like you can actually choose. So that's me. Now I'm going to create Millie. I would say she needs to be female. Guys. That looks like a good style for it. Right, I'm going to give her red hair this time though. Give her this brow and I'm gonna give her green eyes. this nose. This mouth. Yeah, I'm gonna put makeup on her. I'm not gonna put face makeup on her though. I didn't put glasses on myself, so I'm gonna leave glasses off Millie. So,
oh, fun.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, so first of all, I'm gonna make her a Pisces. And yeah, I'm not done adding members yet. This sort of thing actually does take time. Right. Right. black hair. Oh yeah. Gonna keep her eyes brown. That's right, guys. I know. Right, I'm going to make her a Gemini. And I'm gonna give him brown eyes. Oh yeah, come on people. Well, I'm gonna skip the makeup entirely. That's right. And apparently kids can't be athletic. I'm gonna give him the same star sign as me. And I'll make both Roscoe and Lily children. And obviously, I'm gonna give her brown hair. I don't think I've ever depicted Lily with glasses before. At least not in a Sims game. Let's go for a full body outfit for her. Let's put her in that. Formal. Yeah, you're looking good. And I'm gonna make her a Libra. green eyes. And I've never depicted the family with pets before, but I'm going to give them a dog. No. Keep him that. Keep him like that. Even give the animal star signs. I'm gonna make him an Aries. That's all. Yeah, with the exception, though, of them being an actual family. That's that sorted. And say hello to the Barratt family. Yeah, there you go. So now I need to move them into a loft. Right, there might not be enough space for them all to live in here, but it'll have to do for now. Yeah, I am aware of my Sims' aspirations. Oh good, you get to fill the place out. Okay, so at the moment, there's nothing in the house. Because we need to... actually scope out the rooms. So if we go into build mode... okay, we have a bathroom. So everywhere else in the house needs scoping out. Now we need, and we have the kitchen, so we need to scope out a living room. And some bedrooms. So... don't you have any sofas? Yeah. Oh, we can't put it there. Put it in the window. No. No, you can't put it by the door. No, we want it to face away from the window. But not in the doorway. But that's looking like it's the only place it can be put. So we want that to be there. Thank you. And yeah, we'll put a game console in. Need to put smoke detectors up around the house. In every room. And of course, we'd need to put a telephone up. Right. So, bedrooms. Right, before we do that. Back to comfort. We'll put a recliner in the lounge. Just a recliner. Right, one of the rooms would need to have a computer in it so the adult Sims can look for work. We'll make that in the, we'll put that into the adult's bedroom. The kids will have to share a room. So the master bedroom will be this one here. Now we'll go and put beds in the kids' rooms as well. So that will mean Romana's room will be back up here. We actually do need to make this fit for right. might have to see if I can flip the bed around. Right. Front room could use a coffee table. Yeah, we need to put some shelves up. Now, there should be space in between these two beds here for a little light. So let's put an end table in between the kids' beds. And I think I might have decked it out enough for the time being. Oh no, wait a minute. What about a computer? Because that was the point of putting a computer table in the parents' room. No. That's gonna have to wait. So, live mode. But still, he needs employment. So, and we can't find work without a computer. Dude. No. What other ways are there for Sims to find? Roscoe is playing with the dog. Millie's dancing with Lily. Okay. You might want to go inside. Right, so how? How do we get them careers without a computer? Right, everybody inside. Inside. Romana's jumping in a puddle. Right. Surely, a dog can't have a career. But as far as okay, Millie, you like to meet new people. There's a new neighbour for you to greet. Oh, that's a neat little gizmo. You can actually see what everyone's up to. Oh, bless them. Right, I think I'm gonna have me here. Okay, maybe not. I can't see us lasting very long, though, if... Yeah, wait a minute. Back under electronics. Or under appliances. Just noticing that we don't have a fridge in the kitchen of this house. That's probably why they can't get food. There you go. So better live mode. Okay, grab some jelly. Oh, brilliant, brilliant. So they've gone outside to play, presumably. Okay, let's have Harvey going and doing something, shall we? Just realised I haven't got anywhere for him to bed down in here. Is there a dog bed? Very quickly, if you're talking about comforts, yep. Shouldn't I put him in with the parents? And so he has somewhere to go, see? Okay. And then something to go on the kid's bedside table. No, I said on the table, not behind it. Okay, never mind. Okay, yeah, you can't assign beds here. And Millie, if you want to relax, you've got your own bed. Okay, we're not going to receive any mail unless we put a mailbox outside the house. So, can't afford one of those. Okay. That jelly's gonna go to waste if we don't. How did I zoom out? Grab a plate. Wait a minute, where's Romana's bed? Oh great, she has nowhere to sleep. And the parents are unemployed. Right. Lily's playing with Harvey in the garden. As soon as a computer can be afforded, I am actually surprised that you can't call up potential employers on the phone. As soon as more money starts raking in, we'll start filling out the garden for the kids to play in. Oh, there's the wind. He's eating. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna save this. Because another thing I need to do in this opening episode is to add other things. So we go back to the neighborhood. Get everything properly set up. So, there's that. So we'll have that one for the spring. That for the summer. That for the autumn, and we'll keep this one as the winter. No, actually, we had to change this one to the winter. We can't have two winters. We'll make this one the autumn. Get everything set up properly so we can do everything that we need to do if we want to. Add a downtown. Surely I can just send my adult characters to the down, like to the shopping district, if they want to go, if they need jobs. At the mall. So Romano will have a choice of which ones to apply to. There you go, so that's everything. Where's my lot? I could have sworn, but I've moved the family into one of these lots. Thank you. Oh, come on. You're joking. I have to create and move the family in again. I'd already done that. Annoying. I saved the lot I moved them into. No. Where is it? Here we are. Right. Well, I think we should. No, you can't. But now, isn't there an option to close the front door? Because that means anyone can just walk in. Right. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Got 1,000. I'm gonna stay here for now. Wouldn't I expect myself to do that? Where is she, by the way? Wait, what's this on the... Right. Hey. Right. So I'm gonna save again. And now, because that will be it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and there will be another one soon. Until then, thanks for watching.